last Friday night down at the diner. A booth in back, they sat alone, holding hands like two young lovers. Their hair was gray, their youth was gone. One of Mom and Daddy's favorite hangouts was this coffee shop near our house in Hendersonville. And they would sit there holding hands and talking for hours over coffee, dinner. She always thought they would grow old together. She said to him,